The year 7 students are all ready for the Sacrifice event. They're warming up, doing their jumps. All you can jump, however you do it. The first to the finish line will win. I will count to three. When I say three, you can move. All right, are we clear? All right. One, two, three. The vehicle, Nissan Tida, vehicle number 445230. Nissan Tida 445230. And Honda City for the girls, year 7 girls, Sacrifice event. One, two, one, two, go. Good job, everybody. Almost set to start. But there's an unexpected enthusiasm for the event, and we have so many participants. So we have no option but to divide the game into two heats. After you eat the entire thing, you have to drag your partner who's blindfolded and run to the judges at the end of the stage. Right? You see the judges over there. The blindfolded people, you go.
Exactly. Yes. I know, Lizzie. Ready to eat? Party of his hair. Party is getting ready to eat. Yes, I see.
Alright, we are ready to start.
You can't touch the hands of the leader. You can't touch the hands of the leader. Your hands are to be here.
You can't touch. Some of them have already finished eating.
Yeah,
it's a bit more, let's go. Vishnu has to enjoy.
That's right, huh?
Right, we have almost 3 people that have gone already. If you do the entire cup, you need to grab your partner and run to the other side of the network, where the judges are. Make sure that you don't spill any of the contents in the yogurt cup. Alright, we are ready to start. Teacher.
Mean faster. Ready? Bro,